just arrived at CV track meet. So right now it's only about 8, and the meet starts at 9, so we're here pretty early. And there's James, and Celeste, and Olivia, wearing his state sweater because he could flex on us. There's the rest of the Corrigan Patrol, chilling right there, playing basketball with Colossus.
Yay! Oh snap! Oh, that was really close.
Do you speak broke? Wow! All this is super nostalgic because last year we were here, and Miss Sanchez was here, and now she's not. So
also we helped set up.
Yeah, we miss you, Miss Sanchez. Come back, please.
I don't think the vlog has seen my shoes yet.
Oh yeah! First, look at Manuel's jawline. And then look at his shoes. Ooh! Hello Kitty Converse, son. Look at them. But Manuel doesn't have AirPods.
I don't have AirPods. I mean, iPhone X.
But I mean, Pablo has AirPods. He don't speak broke. He can't even hear us. So Omar just finished warming up. The girls are checking in for their 2 mile. And you can see down the track, all the CV Froshoff boys.
Find your maps.
Chris still biding his time against Max Burton. And there he goes, unleashing his kick. Chris Kubayas coming in hot, sprinting at full speed, top gear. Finishing in 10:30.
Chris, the winner.
Keep working with Celeste. Let's go. The goat has stepped on the track. James Corrigan wearing the Lightwork headband.
Gonna be a quick 800. We have blue team right there, Crescenta Valley, Nick from Eagle Rock, then we have Manon from Crescenta Valley, he's fast, and then Cedric de Guzman. This should be a quick race. Oh my gosh, Nick has separated from the pack already. Looking real smooth. You're looking so strong. Keep it going. Cedric, get on him, let's go, get on him!
James, who forgot to record like three of the boys' races, because you're talking to Rachel!
Oh, it's Rachel!
What's up?
My name's Rachel.
I'm Sarah.
I got a CV. I'm filming. I actually took over the channel. Can you see me right now?
Yeah.
I don't know. Hope this makes the cut.
Oh,
are
there friends?
Dun, dun, dun. Now you don't have to put music on over it. I'll just sing. Dun, 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 dun. Also, look at the sky. It was super clear this morning, and now there's clouds everywhere.
The sky's awake, so I'm awake.
Thank you.
Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, like, and subscribe.
Okay, we're finally starting. And the race is on.
Oh my god.
Wow, guns are loud.
You got this. I think that blew out my eardrum.
Let's go, James. Keep it smooth. So they just started the 4x4 and Keely is off!
A little bit of Monica in my life, a little bit of Erica by my side, a little bit of...
We got Cedric right there, readying for his 4x4.
Me too.
Alright, come on, Nicky.
A little bit of Mary all night long, a little bit of Jessica, here I am, a little bit of you makes me your man. Jump up and down, and move it all around. Shake your hands to the sound, put your hands on the ground. Take one step left, one step right.
All right, just wrapped up the track meet. What's up, Cedric? CV just got down with their meat thingy. Cedric is eating a sandwich. There's little Weston.
There's the other JC.
There's the other JC, the other JAC. And
Jack.
The mom.
Woo! High fire department.
What are you gonna get, Celeste?
Cheeseburger, french fries, and a drink.
Say hi to the vlog!
Hi!
Say hi! Yay!
Juliana!
Oh, there she is. She looks so serious. Now she's smiling. Celeste?
I can't breathe.
It's like you just ran or something. Hi, Juliana.
Alright, so we're gonna see how fast James can finish his burger. Starting now. And he finished. Wow. Less than 5 seconds.
What can I say?
Here is our In-N-Out part 2.
Bye-bye, vlog. I'll see you someday.
Good first meet.